What the hell are you doing?
Good day to you.
I need to get out of here.
Then I'm afraid you're out of luck. Ah, I see. All right then. But if you breathe a word about me to anyone... Hey! Open the gate!
My God, you've bloodstains on your clothes. Are you bleeding?
How are the Talmberg folk getting on? Is it peaceful here?
Ah, things here are not too bad at all.
Have you got a bed for the night?
Aye, there's room here. For how long?
Just the one night?
Sure, let's see your coin first. These are harsh times.
That's too much. I'll have to think it over.
Suit yourself.
Hey, what do you think you're...
You're bleeding, sir. You should get help.
I'd like to make use of the bathhouse's services.
So, what are you interested in?
I'll certainly need a physician to treat my wounds. Then a hot bath and laundering my clothes.
As you wish. Do you have the coin?
That's too much. It's not worth it to me.
As you wish.
I'd like to discuss the price.
Aye? See now, I knew we'd come to an agreement.
I'm interested in your services.
So, what are you interested in?
I need healing.
As you wish. Do you have the coin?
Fine. Here it is.
I'm sure you'll be extremely satisfied.
God bless.
What is it?
Look where you're going. No
Good day to you.
Have you got any work that needs doing?
Not much. Unless you're not averse to a bit of risk.
How do you mean?
As you can see, I tan hides. I can only buy them from the master huntsman, and he never gives me enough. I'd hunt them down myself, only he keeps a close watch on me. But you now...
Well, I don't think the master huntsman would be any happier about me hunting on his preserve.
He wouldn't, if he caught you at it. Look here, I'll pay a good price for whatever you bring me. And sometimes I have to fill an order and I need something in particular. In which case, I would pay you extra. And if you help me out a few times, I might be able to teach you something useful.
Couldn't you use some hides?
I need the hide of a sturdy roe buck. There's a wealthy merchant after one to hang on his wall. As if anyone would believe he bagged it himself. What are you doing here?
Good day to you.
I'd like you to show me some hunting tricks.
Certainly.
I'd like to practice the basics.
All right, but it'll cost you.
Maybe another time.